So I'm at work right now. It's gonna be a long freaking day. But I'm at work and I forget I have my belly beads on. The one that I bought, like, I think it was like 2 weeks ago, I'm not sure, or a week ago. But I wanna show you some results, you guys, because I'm freaking flipping out because I really haven't been doing any abdomen workouts or anything like that. But I had came to the bathroom and I forgot that I had them on. And I remember showing you guys that my beads was like way almost under my breast line. And now they are sitting like a little bit below my breast area. This is my stomach as of today. So this is basically a weight loss update because I want to show you guys how good I feel right now because these beads have been moving. I do need to work on those little handles, but I'm really excited. This is a size 40 and belly beads. I'm really excited about how far they've moved, and it's only been like, 2 weeks since I got them. So, you guys, I want to keep you updated on my trip as well because I'm going to be leaving Wednesday. I'm not going to be vlogging on Tuesday so I can get everything together and get to my destination. But like I said, I will not be vlogging on Tuesday. Definitely when I get there, I'm picking up my camera and we are going to have fun in Galveston, Texas. So, yes, you guys. Yes. So, I'm going to miss y'all Tuesday. You know how I feel, sis. You know the deal. I'll miss y'all all the time. If I don't vlog, I miss y'all all the time. And, yeah. You know the deal. So anyways, I just want to keep y'all updated on my weight loss. It's just been so hard to hit the gym real quick. My trainer even like emailed me and told me, you need to get to the gym. You need to do this because my trainer, he is no longer basically my trainer, but he's still my trainer at heart because, you know, he has left me. He has went to New York. He has he's engaged and he has a baby on the way. So, oh my gosh, I'm really excited. But he tried to hook me up with another trainer and I was just like, no, because he really doesn't know like exactly what I need to work on and I don't want to go through the process of figuring it out anymore. And I know exactly what he wants me to do. So he sent me an email every morning and tell me, motivate me, get up, do this, grind, you know. So basically I'm really like doing home workouts and doing some gym workouts too as well. I want to give a huge shout out to my boy XO, Adrian XO, because he's so freaking motivating. And I was not even motivated until today when he had his video. His video came out on YouTube on how to, you know, stay motivated, how to stay in the gym no matter what. If you are mad about something, if you're going through, you're struggling, you're depressed, you got bad anxiety, you know what I'm saying? Get your act up and get to the gym or do your home workout and you'll feel really, really great. Take your madness out when you're working out. And I love that. I love the way that he said that. Take your anger out at the gym or, you know, I'm saying at home, you know, when you're doing your home workout. But just don't let the kids see it. Mamas, don't let the kids see you mad. Don't let them see you mad because that's when they try to take over your life. You know what I'm saying? Mama, why you mad? Oh, it's going to be okay. Kids don't have feelings. You know what I mean? Until it's just like, until it happens to them. They don't know, you know. So, anywho. And I know I got a son, so I had to put that out there because my son, he always wants some money at 5 years old. So, my arm is hurting really bad because I don't have my prop fit. Yeah, you guys, this is where I'm at. You still can see, like, where my stomach is, like, eating up the beads. But hopefully soon I'll have those beads, like, at the bottom of my waist. And this is a size 40. Like I said, this is a 40. So I'm really excited about that. But I got to go and get some work done, be a boss, you know. And I'll definitely see you guys tomorrow, which is Monday. And I'll probably put out 2 vlogs tomorrow since I'm not going to be able to put out a vlog on Tuesday. So, yeah. And remember, ladies, you are beautiful. You are worth it no matter what anybody tell you. Stay humble. Good vibes only. Stay positive. God loves you. I love you. Bye. You gon' need to do more than just do you.